Hi, let's play some more Minecraft. So where was I? Oh yeah, that poor villager just grew up to his death. I had some thoughts about that at dinner, and they're all gone. So okay, here's something. I need to be able to throw food through here. But then also not have the baby walk out. Want the baby to only walk this way. I guess. It wouldn't try, would it? Wait, this is not where I want to throw the food anyway. Okay, I have an idea. Nice. Perfect. Throw it through there. Will that work though? Maybe I need to like. Walk in through here. Yeah, and then toss it down there. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Totally not creepy. Okay. So I can toss in the food. Wait. Will they spread it? Oh, that's a problem. Well, it's fine. We'll deal with it later or something. Or we won't. I need to put a bed down here. I am just actually gonna breed a new one here. You can come out from. Actually, let me fill this in. Oh. More importantly, let me get rid of this so that doesn't happen again. Okay, right. That's not going to work, is it? I thought he was zombified for a moment. Do I need to sleep? No creepers on island, please. Move. Okay, so if I get rid of this block, I can throw it over there. Okay, that works. So scuffed, oh my god. This is gonna be amazing. There's still some issues. While it's time, or wait, I kind of just have to throw it out of my inventory. Here, for you. And here, for you. Now, put it to use. Oh, you need to assign yourself a bed first. Go on, let's go. Wait, I might be in your way. Rick. He's not assigning himself a bed. Oh, he doesn't need to. Nice. Do it. Yes. Okay, nowhere that it can grow up to. Oh god. Okay, what I need to do is just. Are you the right one? Just select this. Push you back. Lock you in, and then for now, this guy just gets locked in here. Until you grow up and we get this villager breeder up and running, you need to not be able to die that way. Not again. Let's fill this back in. Oh, helpful. So I'll be able to improve this later, potentially. I think. Let's see. I think I should get rid of this bed. Yeah, because I need to get them locked in there. Can you jump that though, I wonder? I guess I'll find out. That could suck. You could die right there. Just in case, until it's done, I'm just gonna leave that block up there. If he can get out through that hole, it would be either way. He can get in through it, but I don't think he can get out through it. Okay, so what can I do? Crops and tree chopping are things that need to be done. This here. Oh, this too. I don't know what to do with them, but ooh, I got 64. I think I need to plant them like in a row is best. Okay. Just gonna visualize it. Where to plant them? Let's tend to the other crops first. Nice, looks good. So, is everything ready? Looks like it. Maybe not. Okay, for carrots, it's when they change. So, this one might not be ready. Yeah, I don't think that's ready. This one's ready, this one. That's wheat. Carrots are all planted, so let's switch to wheat, I guess. Oh, I need to... put something there. I guess? Should work. Where was I? No. Yes. Nice. Just leave potatoes. Still plenty to be harvested. And there's some meat. Okay, let's go. Oh, I have all those potatoes back there. I should bring them over here to trade in a minute. How long does it take for a baby to grow up and wander? Oh, you know what I could probably do? Let's put a trap door. Or even another slab, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna put another slab. Okay, so I can trade with one. Oh, is it nighttime? I guess it's almost nighttime. There. And the baby can't get him. What do I want? Just lost a slab, didn't I? Rip. Even better, okay. Okay, it's not my time. Wheat seeds. Save it for now, I guess. There's a way. Space, right. Okay. And I don't have, oh, I don't have enough carrots at all. Oh, he's leveling. Cool. What you got? Apples! Nice! I can make golden apples with you. Thank you. You're deserving to live. Congratulations. Looks like it's night. I need to block them in. It's not quite night, apparently. Maybe stay up a little bit longer. Frick, it's night. Dude, go to bed. Come on. This is no good. Where is he going? What are you doing? Go to bed. Mobs are absolutely spawning. I don't know about this. This is not great. Okay, I'm just gonna have to clear a bunch of creepers. We will deal with that later. Were you just stuck because... Oh, wait. I think you went to bed. He went in through there. Oh god. What is going on, little dude? Okay, well, you can go in through there. Maybe I work with that? Do I have a torch in there? No. Let's put a torch in there so they don't get zombified. Oh my god. Okay, they're good. So, the plan is when he grows up, I'll open up this bottom one so a little dude can walk out, fall down this, and walk up these stairs to his job block when he grows up. And yeah, super scuffed, but that's it. Now we're leaving that open. Just in case he jumps out. I don't think he can jump out. But I don't want him to die either. So, we can close that, though. Alright, now we just sort of have to wait for him to grow up. We can put the other bed here, and it is very night, so there's going to be a lot of mobs out there. Let's go take care of that next. I guess we get some gunpowder. I'm going to have some tea. Okay. Hey, sup, dude? Apples, huh?
Huh?
Pumpkin pie. Interesting.
Huh?
Okay, well, enough of that for now. Pumpkin seeds, yeah, I need to do that, but then, first there's mobs. Oh boy. Here we go. Creepers. I guess they would have all despawned. Doesn't take long, even if they're a little bit close. Forgot about that. So I mean, I would feel a lot safer if I removed all of these trees. I have lava? Oh my god, I can make a portal easy. No way, that's a bunch of lava. Sweet. And it's probably lighting up the surface a little bit, at least there. Neat. I should make a portal soon. That is a creeper. Okay. And is that a skeleton? Yeah. Can I get a music disc? Not gonna bother. I'm not the best at critting, so let's just hit and run away. Like a coward. Oh, frick. Oh, sweet. Some bones. And arrows. Is that everything? I don't feel safe. It was night for far too long. Okay, well, I guess I'm safe. Oh, if I put torches on this thing, it'll grow even at night. Actually, just a torch right here. But I guess I'll put. Although I should put carpets on the carpets. Fence gates are for scrubs. And I mean, I guess builders too. That's respectable. I wonder if it's grown up yet. Oh, I should probably be picking up these eggs periodically. They have no eggs. Had seeds, I put them away again. Do I have any seeds over here? No, I put some in the other chest. Dang it. Way over. Say yes, I did. Thank you. Actually, I don't know. That's gonna be too hard to get. If I'm going to set this up later to be able to zombify them, I'm gonna need their job block to not be right behind them. So might have to move it to here. Yeah. Oh, I think I can do that without letting them free. Let's see. I'm about to break my shovel. Let's make it. Frick. I'm so organized. It's incredible. Oh, I'm so good at jumping too. Parkour is like it's absolute specialty. Okay, let's bring that over. I guess these that's all we really need for now. I might want to use this in a bit. That's a lot of spruce saplings. Yeah, let's bring that. I need to chop that. And plant a lot more of them. And maybe do stick trades. Never done stick trades before, but I know they're OP. Especially if you zombify, which it looks like I'm planning for, roughly. I don't know, we'll see. Villagers are annoying enough as it is, and it's not like you really need that. But it would be cool to be able to just pump out massive amounts of emeralds just all day. Make things out of emerald blocks. We'll see. So I needed that to make a new shovel. Because mine is about to run out. Oh, I still need to plant these. And I needed that shovel for this. Because the wall. This is fine. I just put like that. And, there. Hopefully this comes to me. Oh, and actually, this is how I can roll librarians. Yeah, that should work. Or, well, through here. But anyway, so I can close this off now. Give him a torch. Cool. It's just on him. let me make sure that torch... Okay, yeah, cool. Got it up in the right spot. So, put that back. Dig this up, put this down, and there we go, we're good. Now, unfortunately, that means we're going to need to move all of these. Deal with this one later. think that's good. I don't hear any children. No, they're sleeping. Frick. More mobs in my island. Just what I need. Are there children? Is there a child? I don't think so. Nice, they're both adults. Cool. So now, if I open this, open that, and now I don't have my own bed, so that's fun. I guess I can, okay, I can jump up like that and use it, that's fine. So, it'll make a baby who will path to this bed because he thinks this block exists, and then he'll fall down, and then he'll have nowhere to go, and he'll just chill until he grows up, and then he'll assign to the job block that I leave for him. And that's my scuffed villager breeder. I still need two pieces of bread because I had to eat a couple. Let's go farm some wheat and watch out for mobs because it was apparently nighttime for a while. Okay, well, I should be relatively safe in here, except if I'm along the edge and a creeper comes up, or if a skeleton exists at all. So basically I'm just safe from zombies. But, oh yeah, and spiders can crawl over, but they won't. It's during the day. I'm not nervous. I don't like dying. I need wheat. At least a bit. That's awkward. I'm not doing that. Cool, I even have one left for me. We've got some bones, but okay. I'm gonna harvest the other stuff as well. Potatoes. I'd like some more wheat. One of them grew? Dang. I just need one more wheat. Come on. So I have two extra breads. I mean, I guess I have bone meal, but I don't want it. Oh, there it is. Cool. Oh, now I have seeds for my chickens, for once. Hey, baby. So, yeah. Hey, baby. Okay, nothing. Okay, let's feed them. Let's see if this works. Might not be a bad idea to put a jaw block there. Even if I'm not going to use that particular job. Yeah. It's outside, I think. Okay, so put it here. Oh. Noticed a potential issue. Okay. And then I'll just need to put a slab in front. Oh. Well, yeah, okay. It's when he grows up, so it's not a problem, I guess. Let's feed them so this can happen. I'm gonna get rid of this block too. It's kind of annoying. Don't think they'll be able to get out. Okay, yeah, I like this. This is better. So hopefully they share like they're supposed to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hopefully when one of them has 3, that's it to the other one. I'm not even sure that's how it works. I know if they get to a certain amount, they'll pass it between each other. But I don't know what that amount is, if it's how much they need to breed, or if it's a higher amount than that. I might have to look this up. They're just looking at each other. Nothing special. The other thing, what if this thing doesn't work? I mean, it should. From what I know. I'm just gonna drink some tea. I might need to give them a lot more bread so that they share. I could also give them these. I think the same villager took it. Oh, here we go. Let's see if it works. Or if it fails. No! Wait. They're trying again? They just wasted a bunch of food. Dang it. I thought that worked. Well, frick. What do I do? Thanks for wasting all my food, you two. Well, I have another one here. Oh, I am sad. I don't want to have to follow the guide. I thought this worked. Hmm. How do they do it so that babies can... Maybe that's just for cows. Not quite. They just go to bed early. Oh my god. Super smart. Okay, I have an idea. I can check the height of the baby villager at the very least. Craft villager. Eight. If I make the drop 2 blocks high, wait, tall. Oh, mob height. Minecraft mob height. Wait, that's not even... Is that the kind of news, but... This doesn't list baby villagers. No. Why is baby villager omitted from all these lists? I am dumb. Wait, base size? What? No. Why is this so complicated? Okay, he's just under 1 block tall. So he should be able to walk through this? I have an idea, but it gets even more scuffed. And I hate it. I need a trapdoor so they don't escape. I guess it'll just be here. And the baby should just naturally wander and find his way out through here. Please move. I guess I could leave that. That should be fine. Maybe? Yeah, but then we put this down. Oh, that doesn't need to be there anymore. Oh, I could have used that trapdoor. I shouldn't need that trapdoor at all. But I'll leave it there, I guess. Let's fill this in. Do this. It's raining. It's here. So it's a straight 2-block drop. They won't do 3-block drops, is what I'm told. They will go back in here, so I'm gonna have to close it with trapdoors. That's fine, I guess. Do trapdoors go sideways? I don't think they do. No. So, it'd be. Wait. No, not like that. Oh no. Oh man, I lost a trapdoor forever. Just kidding, I apparently picked it up. Okay, that's great. I don't have access to a bed. This is a problem. Well, that's cool. I can get out through there, so actually, I can. Yeah. That works just fine. Oh my god, so stuffed. So, I need to close this up with trapdoors. How do trapdoors work? So. Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, we'll just put it down here. No! How do I. Oh! Okay. Hooray! Wait, that doesn't. Why is this game so hard? I do need 4 trapdoors, so that's good news. Wait, if I just. Yes. Hooray. This one I won't be so fortunate, but. Let's see. No. I mean, oh wait, yes! No, that's right. That's what I want. This will be blocked off. I still have no idea what I'm going for here. Oh god. This is awful. I guess I need a door here? Baby can open a door. So scuffed. What do? Huh. I think I need to close one of these two blocks. Which sucks, but it's fine. So I'll put a regular block there. Oh, I mean, that makes it a lot easier. I did it. A baby should not be able to get through. It's like 0.95 blocks tall. Okay. I'm not sure a baby can jump up this height anyway. Plus, this is gonna be covered. Yeah, okay, we're good. We're good. Oh, I can cover this now. I think that baby will grow up. It's grown up. So, leave that closed unless I'm feeding them. They have another bed in there. They can't walk out, but a baby can, and it should, unless I get really unlucky, it should eventually wander out. I can feed them now, but I don't have any food because they ate it all. It failed me. That's right. I feel like there should be something here. I don't know, I guess it's fine. What am I gonna make for my second villager, I wonder? Not sure yet. Anyway, what time is it? They're not going to sleep, are they? No, they're not. Let's see about crops. Do mobs spawn in this? Don't see any. Ooh, look at all these crops. Good night. Hey, baby, please. Uh-oh. It works. Nice. Okay, and then I just walk right out. That will not be my permanent bed, so. How many carrots did they need? Let me check on that. Rick, I don't have that open. I'm sure it's enough, and they might have leftovers. Let's just try it. I can make bread too. Hold on. I kind of hope I don't need the bread. What's this? Can you work with that? Oh, they're doing it. Oh, baby, yes! Scuffed breeder! Okay, let's close that so he's not trying to get through there. And eventually, he should hopefully drop down there. Eventually. It's not important. Oh, yes! Thank you, little baby. Good. Okay. Now he's just going to wander around for a while, so I kind of have to be careful when I'm leaving, which is fine. I'll figure out a better system later. Like, I'll drop onto a minecart or something. Or into water, I think? Like a... I don't know. There's things that I can do. I'll look into it later. But for now, I'm just happy I have my scuffed villager breeder up and running. Oh, no, you can't get back to your bed. Sorry. He might still be linked to it, but he will unlink. Okay, he'll unlink. Oh, that's going to be a pro. I need to go get a bed. I also need to plant these seeds. Frick. But we're going to have to put that there for now. There could be mobs. Oh. I need a bow. I don't have string. I haven't killed mobs, really. I killed some drown, that's about it. I am going to go over here to steal some beds. And maybe pick up more of my loot that I left back there. If I left anything interesting. I should probably smoke a little weed. It's been an hour or so. That's one thing that I was forgetting when I was playing earlier. Which did not help with the villager frustration. Yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick. I'm going to look into what villagers I might want. I mean, I already kind of looked into it. Kind of depends on a couple of things. Whether or not I'm going to zombify and whether or not I'm going to make an iron. I think I'm going to do both eventually. We'll see. Okay, to the village. I'm so good at running and jumping. So So what is it I needed here? Beds, that's right. Okay. Take mine. Oh, that's useful. I will want a gold helmet for anything to go in the nether anyway. Eventually. I need bets. Oh yeah, I did that. Okay. Three extra should be enough. I think that's all I need from here. Yeah, let's head back. There's cows. I should take a cow while I'm over here. I'm gonna have to do it again later too. Come on, cow. Get in, please. Thank you. They're here. Way better. Okay. Not sure where to take him. I'll leave him here for now. It's all set up and there's something wrong. Let's not do too close to that. Let's do over here. Any fences. I'm gonna make it bigger than the chickens because I'm gonna probably have to be in there. Where do I wanna go around? No, I wanna go in there. What items are. Oh, they're throwing each other food. Nice, they have too much. Wait. Is that. Hold on. Let's see. Oh, what? What the? Was he trying to pick it up, but it was overflowed? Or... Was he standing there? Oh no. Okay, we're gonna have to do this. Maybe I'll do like a sticky piston with the block or something. Keep that closed. That could work. Or the other sides. Oh man, he just got all the way up there. Wow. Glad I caught that. Almost had another dead baby. I just noticed something. Oh, I need one more. That's kind of annoying. There's one. Wait. What happened to the bowl? I left it in there. Cool. Okay. Let's put these away for now. I need to keep one on me. I don't know what that was doing there. Okay. Oh, it's nighttime. Sweet. Oh no. Right, that's why I got this other bed. Rick. Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me. Couldn't see you back there. What happened to it? How did that happen? That's a lot of fences. I'm just going to do the whole perimeter of this. Free-range cows, right? maybe put the entrance to them. To get the cow in. Forgot about that part. Okay. Of it. There we go. I'll need another fence gate. Well, when I get the other one, I'll just move that, I guess. That's fine. No food today, Mr. Cow. Should probably harvest these. Plant more. Same here. I like it. It's becoming homey. Is this baby? Okay. I don't think he'll get stuck there. Oh, you know, I could make just a piston without the block. Just have the piston here and then pushes up to extend to this one. But I don't think I can make that yet. I haven't even got mining at all, so I don't have redstone or anything. Probably gonna trade with clerics for redstone. Never go mining. Never. Until I'm at endgame. Diamonds to duplicate the things. And then I'm just gonna go on a massive caving expedition. But until then, never go mining. What do now though? Maybe make a portal out of that lava pool and just poke my head in. I don't know if I'm ready for that. Need to figure out what to put here as well. There's like work blocks. I think that's tools. Oh, I haven't made a furnace yet, dude. Never needed a smelt iron. But yeah, I need to make a blast furnace, I think, for the weaponsmith? I don't remember. I might need to look it up. Let's make a furnace. I got a new recipe for a blast furnace. And a smoker. I think I should make a fletcher. Flint, I left it behind. I may have even thrown it away. Well, I do need another cow. This whole level up faster. Let's do that. We don't even need to keep on. Oh. I mean, it is pretty faster. Bye, emeralds. There we go. Melons. Unfortunately, I have pumpkins, but I think melons are easier to farm. Well, I guess I need to go exploring a little bit. Oh, I just spent all my emeralds, dude. Oh, it's nighttime. Frick. What are you doing here? Oh wait, no, I have my own bed. Oh good, you're a grown-up. This is good. Hello, Madison. Okay, so what do you have? Nothing I really need. Okay. Where's my boat? There it is. You also, I'm pretty sure you don't need those weeds either, so let's just, does that not work? I thought it worked. Do I just kill him? There's lava. No, being frustrated. I want your leaves. Frick. I'm gonna leave soon. Oh wait, if I get him in a boat, then I could. Wait. Frick. He's trapped. Okay. Wait, so is it if the llama goes in the boat, the leaf comes off? It is! Okay. I knew there was something with the boat. Some way to not kill the traitor. Okay, let's get you into. Thank you. Well, that makes my life so much easier. I don't have to boat them here. Oh, they're both. Okay, well. You are free to go without your leads. That's your tax for showing up on my island at all. Get out of here. I might keep them. Let's make another boat. That's gonna be annoying, but I mean, villagers aren't. Okay, it's fine for now. I'm gonna have some mango. What next? I guess I should just make another farm. The objectives right now are kind of just going to be to get armor smith, tool smith, weapon smith, level them up. I'll need iron at that point, but we'll figure that out later. I might build an iron farm. Maybe, we'll see, not sure. So what now? Oh, why have you not wandered to this? Are you a nitwit? You're not a nitwit, are you? What the heck? Do I need to place it again? Oh no. No, he's not coming this way. Is it because of this? Can you take that job now? I'm confused. Maybe because it's not midday? Midday? Oh! Thank you for that. What is going on? Why is he not taking this job? Is it because of the torch? Is he a nitwit? I don't think he's a nitwit. Maybe he is. His clothes look kind of ragged. Let me see. None of that showed a picture. Wait, no, it's green, right? I have an idea. So if I put this in a better place, like, here or something, more accessible place. Okay, so he's not a nitwit. That just doesn't work, so. Why does that not work? I'm so confused. Is it fortune? No. What's going on over there? What the heck? I'm so confused. Is it near too many things? That shouldn't be it. Oh, well, they don't take jobs at all times of day. I'm gonna leave it here without a torch. Let's see if he goes in there. Oh, dang it. Bed. I'm going out, I should take that. Oh, there's beds right here. Those turtles sound freaking out. What are the seeds here? Probably this stuff too. Need a new pickaxe. Okay, let's sleep first. Not quite time, but it's not her bed. No, it's not. One sec. Okay. So, we're looking for melons, I guess. And I'm sort of just waiting for my crops to respawn. That mountain that I climbed to turn up render distance. Don't know where melons grow. A chicken. I don't think I've been over here yet. That's a sunken ship. I don't know if I want to go for it or not. Maybe it'll lead me to melons. Wait, maybe it's not a sunken ship. No, never mind. There's a swamp over here for when I need slimes, I guess? Doesn't look very big though. This meadow is probably more likely to have melons. I think it's a meadow. I don't know. I don't know biomes. Wait, I don't have blocks on. There we go. I don't see any melons. No, let's keep going. A bee. Not seeing anything interesting. A dog. I didn't bring bones. Ruined portal? Yeah, a ruined portal. Do you have melons? Now that the song's over. Oh, the song's not over. When the song's over and all tabbing won't ruin it, I might look up where melons spawn. I did need flint. Sweet. Oh, and I could use that. I really hope a creeper doesn't kill me for this. Thank you. Oh yeah. Minecraft, where do melons grow? Oh, that's not what I'm looking for. Just natural generation. Jungle. I saw a jungle. Let's go back and find it. Wait, was that a jungle? No, that was a swamp. I think that was a swamp. Yeah, that was a swamp. Okay. Well, I guess we keep going then. Oh, another village. Free loot. Looks like the sun's going down. I would like your job block, please. Yeah, they sell redstone. Nice. Move. I don't want to hurt you. Thanks. You're relieved of duty. Is there anything up here? Nope. Okay. Oh, a horse. A cat. Take it for now. They actually have hay. Nice. Do I need your job blocks? Do I need a cauldron? Maybe. Yeah, neither hay. For sure. Two cats. Okay. What is this? Blast furnace? Whoa. Oh. See, it's just poking out of the ground or out of the water. Neat. Did I go in here? Yeah. Okay. Oh no, a villager got stuck. Mm. I know. Okay, I think that's the whole village. Let's keep sailing. Oh, this. Do I want to do this? There's one of those lights. I don't want that light. Just don't want to get another treasure map. There are drown, maybe not, but I mean, try to drown. There's a baby. And no tridents being thrown at me. I think it's fine. Oh, the dolphin is making me go at super speed. I think Drown are still the only enemies that I've killed. Oh wait, no, I killed those creepers. I got creeper and spider. Wait, is that another village? Oh, neat. Cool. There's one in here. Maybe not. Oh, there's a dolphin stuck in there too. Frick, I don't want to kill the dolphin. Let me get in here. I guess this block. Is there a chest in here? No. There's another drown. Where is it? There it is. Is there suspicious whatever in here? Difference, or if there is any in here. Oh no, that was one, wasn't it? I just heard a crack. Dang it. Well, that sucks. I knew there was some here, but okay, let's try again. No, not that one. No. Oh wait, yes! Cool! That's not very good though. I got something. It looks like wheat. Terrible. Oh, I need to break this one. Okay, so this was nothing. Oh, there's the chest. I have to stop crouching. I guess I'll take coal. Layer 2 is okay. Okay. Oh, okay. More wheat. I mean, you can't see what you're looting. You have to pick it up and then check. That's annoying. Let's check the next one over here. Is there a drown? There's a chest. There's air. Cooked cod. Oh no. Oh. Hi? Where? Okay. Anything up. Doesn't all look the same. Nope, I don't think there's anything. Okay, let's go. Was I over here already? No, I don't think so. Any of them look different? I don't think so. There might be a chest buried in there, though. Dang it! Oh, I look the same. Okay, here's one. Yeah. Whatever. What about this big one? Oh, there's another crown. Is it in here? It's probably in here. How do I get in here? Is there an in here? Oh, this is what I came for. Do I need silk touch for that? Oh, frick. Oh, frick. No. Hi. Hello, Madison. Well, it's better than nothing. I'll take them. There's a ruined portal over there. Is it inside? Is there a drown in here? Hello? I'm worried that if I go in there, he's gonna follow me somehow. I don't know how to get up here, so maybe not. Oh, I could have gotten in from the side. There's a treasure map. I didn't really want a treasure map. Too much crap. I don't... I could need it. Thank you. Wait. That didn't help with storage space. Sun's going down. Oh, I just picked up all the things that I threw out. Technically don't need arrows yet. I mean, I guess I could. Oh, I brought this with me. I don't technically need to keep that. I didn't bring a bed. Oh. Did I? What the? Okay, well, there's beds over there and there's more over there, so I'm just gonna go to the next set of beds. Or wait, there's still a chest. Let's at least get this. Okay. I didn't think this through. I'm killing the villagers. Such a bad person. Wait. It's two. Do I really not have a bed? Frick, what happened to my bed? I do need this. Sub-touch axe. It's kind of useful. Oh, frick. Really? Wow. Good job, me. Oh, right. I have to actually. There. Okay, so let's go find a bed and raid this village. Then I guess go that way. Keep looking for a jungle. Should I just do slash locate? Maybe I should. Rick, don't pick those up. Please, no creepers. Well, they're getting raided. And there's a ravine in between me and them. Go to bed, dude. Or did the zombie break the door? I don't know. Oh, I need this. It's an emergency. You have to save your turn. Oh, jeez. Well, that's fun. Oh, that's the same one I just came from. Okay. Let's see what we can find. Oh, yeah, I need a bed. Huh. That's what I was looking for. I should take their bell, but inventory space. Don't think I need more hay. Well, I mean, I'm using the slot for hay anyway. You didn't need to eat this, did you, Cal? No, you're good. I went in there. Did I go in here? Maybe. I don't need to raid the whole village. The loot's getting less important. One sec. Okay. Bones. I might want that. Did I already have one of these? I do know. Okay, I need to get back to great pumpkins. Looking for melons. I need this string. I guess it's fine, whatever. I'll get string on my own. Maybe I should make a chest boat. I need to go that way. I hope I find a jungle soon. Because I'd like to head back before I end stream. Oh, mushroom forest thing. That's not helpful. But that's where Woodland Mansions are, aren't they? Whatever the case, that place is dangerous. Oh no, a dead end? No. There's another village. No. Well, let's head back. I'll check out that swamp. Maybe it's actually a jungle. I don't know. It had vines. I think jungles have vines, but I think so do swamps. Dang it. it cooked? Wait, so if I came from... Yeah, I came from over there. So no, hold on. I could go that way. No, it looks like that's a dead end as well. I don't want to get out and walk. Wait, is it a dead end? Is that what I... Is that a jungle? Swamps don't get hilly like that, do they? Maybe they do. I think it's a swamp. Dang it. Go up and check. Yep, that's green swamp water. Man... Well, it's not a dead end. Oh, a witch's hut. Interesting. I have no need for that right now. Or really ever. I don't know. I'm not sure what to do. I'm kind of going back in the direction of spawn, but kind of not. This for melons? Is it really worth it? Like, just do something else. A frog. This is still swamp, yeah? Yeah, they see green water. And there's mushrooms. There's a shipwreck. I don't have room for it. Have I been to this portal? I think so. Probably not. Frostwalker 2. That is interesting. Do I want that? Oh. I mean, that's a placeholder for my boat. I guess not. Please give me a jungle. A village. At this point, I don't care. Just give me a jungle, please. Is this? No, I don't think so. The trees were shaped funny, so I thought that it might be a jungle. But no. There's a pumpkin. Apparently an axolotl around. Past spawn. Another swamp? What if I go inland a bit in a swamp? Does that help? Or is this not a swamp? Because I don't see green water yet, but maybe it's just on the other side. It's definitely a swamp. Birch forest. Dang. Well, I'm gonna start heading home, I guess. Maybe I'll take a slightly different way, and I'll see one on that path instead. Actually, it looks like I'm not taking a different way. There's only one way. Maybe I go out a little bit farther. Wait, didn't I pass this? Or is this another one? Is that a savanna? No, I don't think so. Well, let's head home. It's a drown thing, but I don't have inventory space. I could take those lights, but where am I? Not that far. Not that far. Saw that already. Pretty sure. Hip right. I don't have room for. Do I just slash locate? Maybe. Okay, I take it back. I'm pretty far. I need an elytra. Thank you. They drown swimming. I think that's my island. I'm gonna sleep here. Am I stuck? That was weird. To prevent mobs from spawning on my island. So I wonder if the villager has taken his job. Or if the crop farm is full. Can't see it from here. This? Here it is. Well, that's where my bed is. That's useful. Did you know? Hold on. Let me see if... If the crop farm isn't full, then something's going on with spawn chunks or something. It looks pretty full. There's some that haven't grown yet, but... Yeah, it looks pretty full. I don't want to deal with that right now. I need to empty my inventory. I can... feed the villagers. I have a ton of bread now. I'm gonna put this away for the time being. We'll come back to that. Wait, what is... Oh, the llamas. Yeah, actually I kind of thought that would happen. Did I make a diamond pickaxe? I'm not sure. Okay. So... What is going on here? Why are you not taking that? Because you don't have a bed? Okay, that might have to be gone. There you go. Dang it. Dang it. But then, I put this here. No, he's still not doing it. So it's not the right time of day, maybe? Totally is the right time of day. I swear I put it there and he changed instantly. What is going on? Not enough. What is he? What's going on? Why? Villagers emit green particles if they join a village, set a bed, or acquire a job site slash profession. I saw him emit green particles. But then nothing happened. Didn't help. Minecraft winter job site block. I don't know what to search for. I'm just gonna keep trying things. Did you change professions? No. You did the green particles thing. What the heck? I'm thinking it's because he's assigned to this bed but can't get to it. So what if we just block that off? Nothing. So what's different? Oh, it was the bed thing. Okay. So I'm gonna need to get a piston to cover this instead of a trapdoor. Let's go in there. All the way. Thank you. I'll make another one so babies can't get in. Okay. Villagers, as usual. Next one's gonna be through here, or actually I might end up rolling things. I don't know if I'm gonna stick with that profession. But I should close this up. Yeah, I could probably do sticks. I'm just thinking of how I'm gonna put the zombie in. I guess I just need to build one that way. This way is gonna be not so fun. Frick. Okay, I might need to fill this in at some point. We'll see. At least part of it. It's deep, huh? Maybe I should take my water breathing potions that I left in the village. Okay. What now? Right, I should make another baby. What do I want next? I need to check what job blocks I need. So blast furnace for armor. Tool smith is smithing table, which I got. Weaponsmith is grindstone. I threw out my furnace. I need to make a blast furnace. Frick. It's fine. I'll figure it out. Can't make a grindstone either. Might need regular stone, not cobblestone. I think that's gonna be a problem for later. I have this. This is for tools? Yeah, let's get that next. I need redstone. I could for now just put a block here and I'm done using it. I'm done feeding it again. Okay, it's nighttime. Well, just about. Oh, that probably didn't help either. Frick. Oops. Let's see. Make babies. Okay, well, I'll figure out all that fun stuff next time. I think I'm gonna play more after my shower and stuff. We'll see. Might be tomorrow instead. Okay, bye.